and his opponent from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 217 pounds.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
A lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
What's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take the superstar very far in the past. Position.
Going up top here. What are we going to see? Nice drop kick.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Able to get out of the way.
Double barrel suplex.
Devastating.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Boom, nice.
Oh, what a kick.
What now?
Inverted vertical suplex.
Elbow drop. Basement drop kick. Sit right back.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Deep into their well to keep this match going.
Twists the arm and a kick right to the midsection.
Top rope, here we go.
To the sky.
precision.
He got whipped into that corner. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Dropkick hits the mark.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Face wash. Oh, this is a great movie.
Patella drop, brain buster.
Get ready, gentlemen, for a sight to behold.